Yeah. do a Paul McCartney number here for you. Tracy and the Burn Out Black Hooks, and a brand new female horn section. We got a video coming out Monday for this. I hope you like it. This is looking like that.
Thank you.
up. And the background singers, this is something called So Fine. Recently, you heard a lot of shit about a song called Get in the Ring. together as a band is something Mr. Duff Rose McKagan came up with. Now, we won't be playing that song. But I'll tell you why. It's because there's certain assholes that I really kicked them hard in the nuts. I hit them below the belt in that song. They probably deserved it. But we got the song on the album. It's out there. We can hear it. You can hear it. Whatever. There's no need for me to like drag it to the dirt. It's kind of like One in a Million. Another song I'm very proud of. Because I am a nigger with an attitude. But some of these people, they want...
Well, to get in your ring, okay, come on, Axel, we'll get in your ring, we'll make it pay-per-view, we're going to call Don King, we're going to make this a big boxing pay-per-view match, and we're all going to make a lot of money, and then afterwards we'll help you shake hands. It's like, no, fuck you.
This ain't about money. This ain't about pay-per-view. This is about two things. It's about integrity and respect. Now, when we were kids, we were taught, have respect for your elders. What if your elders have no fucking respect for you? Now and then, our elders can learn a good thing off us, and I ain't a little fucking kid anymore. I was reading a lot of magazines this week.
Axl Rose has whipped out from the challenge from Vince Neil. He's whipped out from Bob Grimcione.
Vince Neil and Motley Crue. See, you can like Motley, that's okay. I like some songs or whatever, but we've been in Hollywood for those fuckers for 10 years. I've seen more people that they've screwed over than you can fucking count. So basically, what I believe about a band like Motley Crue is they like to confuse 13 to 15 year olds and take your fucking money so they can be rock stars. You can have a lot of mixed opinions in that, but I grew up with the money. So anyway, when Vince offers his little challenge, it's like, I got no problem with your challenge. How about I'll buy two plane tickets? I'll buy one from one round trip and I'll buy one coffin. We'll go to Uruguay. You can fight to the death there and pussy goes home in a box. I ain't heard from the motherfucker since. I ain't about playing no games. Mr. Bob Grimcione, we're now suing Spin and Circus Magazine because we're going to put our money where our mouth is. So well, a lot of the kids don't understand what's happening here. I'll tell you what's happening. See, in the 70s, you know, I like these bands, Led Zeppelin and Rolling Stones and shit. And, couldn't get a decent interview because these magazines have been distributed by the mafia and shit are just into taking money from kids and writing crap. But they didn't plan on a little loudmouth redhead motherfucker remembering that shit. Now there's a lot of bands that like, they need the publicity, they need the help, they need to do whatever they can, you know, to sell their records, and they need to get their picture in those magazines. We've only asked for one thing. Leave us out of your goddamn magazine. We don't want to make you money and we don't want to take it from the kids. But someone can say, well, Axl Rose is just getting up on a soapbox because he's in this position. It's like, no, look, if I was an asshole and I was greedy, I'd go, no, just let it ride because we'll make a lot of money and I ain't worried about it. But since I am in this position, I feel it's my responsibility to try to change some of this shit. Regardless of what happens. So if I lose $3 million in sales, I don't give a fuck. But maybe some band in the next 5 to 10 years can get a fucking more decent shake of things, man. Anyway, we'll dedicate to these people that like to fucking start shit. This is called Double Talking Jive, motherfucker.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Guys, let's get a little barbecue going.
Thank you.
Did you like our last video? This is called Don't Cry.
Thank you.
Hi, Shelly. This is something old. Really, Richard. I'm not about the suicide. They kind of revamped it up a little bit for the 90s. Some call me to the city.
Thank you.
gonna do something that we never played live before just to see if we can do it.
Thank you. Thank you.
on your piano. Thank you. Do you like the new band? Motherfuckers always think we're gonna fall apart and disappear.
No!
We just come back with more people. Strength in numbers. I think we got about 20,000 here. And for the rest of the band, they need this. It's kind of like a fix. It's definitely something kind of like a bad obsession.
I'm gonna stop worrying about you one more time.
Street Race and Tedder and Leader and the Ranking Four Digits Forever, man. It would be great if we could get out of this thing alive.
No, no, no.
tonight, man.
Now, if there's anybody here that's never seen us before, this is all we've ever been doing. Anything you read about is pretty much shit. The only time we fucking leave is if there's a bunch of assholes present. And, you know, no one fucking should stay and grow up an asshole. But I'll tell you why you're reading about a lot of shit. Because there's a lot of fucking kiss-ass safe motherfuckers out there that will do anything to be a rock star. You gotta keep a lot of tired, old, greedy, fat men happy. We help those greedy, old, fat men get fired. Of course they hate us. We hate them. It's a mutual thing. I hope you enjoyed the show, and we hope to come back again later next year. Foster's always had a special place in our hearts, seeing as how we kind of grew up on a lot of Aerosmith. We'd like to thank the tired old fat men for not killing them off so we could hear them. But back to business. This is a nice, happy, mellow, get up and dance type of song called Estranged. You're talking to yourself.
Thank you. We got all the Guns N' Roses guys in the band, Baron guys and girls, you know, whatever.